Hello everyone, this is Madsix, your official Assassin and Assassin Cross Ragnarok guide. For this episode, I am showing you a damage test for the offhand weapon. The right hand I will be using is my +7 Grimtooth, because I don't have my own +7 Scalpel. I'm just borrowing one from a friend. The following daggers I will be using on the left are +10 Double Bloody Double Bond Main Gouge,
+8 Double Bloody Bond Gladius,
+7 Double Bloody Bond Scalpel. With these three weapons, I am showing you which one has a higher damage. As you can see, in all three daggers, the main gouge has higher damage. The only damage it will focus is the number of slots and what cards are compounded. Higher refine of the offhand weapon also helps increase damage. You can check the reference link in the description below.